we want to understand is the goal of the backswing should be to load the arms and take this wrist from an extended state into a neutral state. So at the top of the backswing, once we've loaded up the arms, we want to see flat.
Yeah.
Now at that point, if we can retain what we see here, or if anything, if we can go in this direction, that's going to be favorable. It's when we see players go more into this orientation, mm-hmm. in an effort typically to create more lag,
oh, yeah.
that we see the breakdown.
Yeah.